Okay, map 13, Psylabs. Eerie MIDI right now. From Midwood again, like map 10. Some more of that new guys. Ooh, eerie. Feels like episode 2 of Doom. Psylabs, it's called. I don't know if I mentioned that. I think the MIDI is really nice here. Even if it's, you know, creepy. This feels like a TNT map for some reason. Oh, it's the creeper on the MIDI. It just ends with a heartbeat. Ugh. Just horrifying stuff. Alright, hang on, where have I not been? Here we go. Damn it. Alright, fine, I'll wake up three shotgunners. Oh, we're inside now. Oh, is this cool? Open. Cool. Yeah, this feels like such a TNT map, as I mentioned. Look at that. Could have really used a mega sphere. Soul sphere. I was getting mixed up. And I mean, the correct name is Supercharge. Quote unquote. There you go. Okay. All right, cool. I like how it's double-sided. That's fun. Oh, sugar. I'm saving these rockets. There you go. Really could use some health. It's weird. It feels like there's lots of health in this map, but you lose incredibly quickly. Aaron's paying poorly. I don't know. Sounds like it. Okay. Farewell. How do you get in there? Oh, it looks like a secret over there. You cheating. How do you get around that too? There you go. Yeah, I want to go around here. That was ineffective. I like the new barons, by the way, just saying. Okay, what now? That's for starting area. I guess let's head over here. Doesn't look like we've been here much. Yeah, it's a teleport. I'm gonna teleport you inside here. Door's open, guys. You can leave if you want. What's over there? Oh, yeah, just this. Yeah, it doesn't go anywhere, just... Alright. Apologies. Oh, now you're open? I guess that's what that area over there does. Got it. There you go. Nice! That was slick. Yeah, I haven't seen more of those new robo guys in this map much. Hey, there's like a weird part of the metal there, but doesn't darken. There you go. Nice. Oh, it just says exit. Well, doing. Where you go? Yeah, it's a stop. Okay. Let's get out of this stupid place. That was a solid map. Very creepy and spooky. But it's fun. I like Psylabs. Yeah, like, there's just this really neat, ominous sense to it. With, like, the flesh and, like, it feels like a TNT map. It feels like a TNT map. That's what I mean. I guess I'll see in the next one for map... 14. Nearly halfway through Uprising already. Wow. Yeah. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.